Caracas is a great place to live. You have great weather, and one of our favorite things to do is wake up in the morning, grab a cup of coffee, sit on the balcony, and you got 30 different types of birds flying by, and the sun shining, nice white puffy clouds.
It has been a real comfort to me moving here with all of the help and the ease of transitions that they've given, from being at the airport to help setting up an apartment, to banking and any and every need that I've had. Somebody from ECA has been there to help. This has been a caring community to join. It feels like I'm in a new adopted family.
The culture at ECA as a professional is one that I really enjoy. People here work hard and they play hard and they're so friendly. And that is not something that's always easy to find in a place that has very high standards.
I've been working at ECA for, this is my fifth year now, and throughout the years I've been provided with several different professional development opportunities, beginning from what we have within the school. An experience that we shared last year was a cross-divisional curriculum meeting conversations that we had to talk about differentiation, which was really good to hear about what other teachers did in different grade levels. And then we, last year as well, we had the adaptive schools trainer come and provided all of us, and me especially, with a philosophy to build on as far as teamwork, language that helps with listening and cooperation. And I'm using that in my classroom, so I feel that that's been strengthening me as a teacher, and also seeing it across the school is really powerful.
Through adaptive schools, we're able to talk openly about what are the challenges going on in the school and what are the things we need to do in order to address those challenges in a way that's proactive while also honoring the different stakeholders or constituents in the process.
What I think sets ECA apart from other schools is how dynamic it is. The country that we live in and the city that we live in require us to be dynamic because we always have to change for the needs of our students. But that makes ECA really open to change. So for example, if you have an idea as a teacher that you want to implement with your class because you think it's more effective or more efficient, go to your principal, you talk to them, and chances are they're going to say, okay, go for it. And a month later they're going to ask you, hey, how did that go? And if it goes well, your principal's going to say, hey, would you mind sharing this with the other teachers? Or let's make this a division-wide initiative.
One of the great things about teaching social studies at a school like ECA is that it is an international school. My students are from so many different countries, and every day in class, they bring those experiences with them. So we're able to not only talk about global education, we're also able to live it in the classroom.
A challenge that ECA has really presented to me, as well as an opportunity, has been the integration of technology into my teaching. Before I came to ECA, I had limited use of technology in my classes, just kind of what I needed to do, small things. But here, I find that I really have been integrating technology quite a bit, through Hapara dashboard, through Google Documents, through Schoology platforms, as well as various online resources.
Another opportunity that I've been involved in, which I think is really unique, is SUNY, State of New York program is being offered here through the help of our school subsidizing the teacher to come, and we've been taking technology courses, those of us who are interested. And what's great is because I'm doing it while I'm teaching, I'm able to use exactly what I'm doing to help, you know, grow my knowledge about technology and then immediately apply it in the classroom. So I think these are unique opportunities that, you know, have enhanced who I am as a teacher and allow me to continue to grow all the time.
One of the professional growth opportunities I've had here is being part of the innovation committee, and we're innovating our teaching practices here at ECA. I went to a conference in Sao Paulo, learned a lot of techniques, came back here, tried them out in the classroom, and shared them with our colleagues here.
I must also say that we have a top-notch tech department here that helps in everything from setting up things in your classroom to applying new technology to what we're doing to setting up our e-portfolios that we're using here with the very littlest of children.